So, this is all about our couple of days in Great Yarmouth. It involves four people, myself, Carl, Dave and Will, and all started when Carl pointed out that it was my 10,000th day on the planet. We decided to treat Great Yarmouth as if we were actually going on holiday and do all the things that we'd normally do. So, go to the beach, do a bit of bowling, do a bit of crazy golf, the usual. The weather wasn't the best, but between you and me, it's the sort of weather we've come to expect playing crazy golf over the years. Still, over the 2 days, we tried our best, for better and for worse.
I got away with that.
That's another point.
Which one did he go in?
Dig it.
In fact, it was so much fun that even my alligator Mossy wanted to play.
Well, where'd that come from? There you go.
Cheer up, Mossy. At least we have fun on the carousel. After the carousel, we had lots of other things to sample, such as, well, bumper stickers that went from cute, sexist to casually racist, polar bears, host people, Tudors, butterflies, sooty sweet and sue, arcades, and even a bit of hopscotch.
That's not how you do hopscotch. That's
And then came our turn to go on the Segway Grand Prix. Now, I'm pretty sure that Carl and I thought we looked like this. When, in actual fact, it was actually depressingly a lot more like this. I like small speakers. I like tall speakers. If bad music, they're wild. This very sadly is only further evidenced by the two photos we have of the occasion. Better luck next time, hey? Still, we had a lot of fun. One, two, three, four, tell me that you love me more. Sleepless long nights, that's what my youth was for. And so this is how I celebrated my 10,000th day on the planet. It was unique.